The same generation with the same history and the same culture during the same war. I grew up thinking that all Vietnamese American kids grew up the way I did. That all Vietnamese baby boomers that fought in and grew up during the Vietnam War were my parents. It wasn't until I began working with this community that my generalizations were challenged. I grew up ashamed of my culture and my identity, unable to recognize prejudice. I fought to assimilate and to be the person that I believed I needed to be to fit in. For most of my life, I shied away from speaking the language that was my first. I shied away from the ethnic foods and the cultural holidays. It wasn't until I began working with this community that I began to appreciate who I am and where I come from. This community not only gave me a population to be passionate about and care for, but they gave me a different perspective on myself. It is because of them that I want to carry on cultural traditions, that I want to relearn Vietnamese, and that I want to be better connected to my culture and heritage. They gave me a reason to love who I am and a driving passion to share it with the world.